Longtime Alma educator and superintendent David Woolley is retiring after 50 years of teaching and in administration. Woolley began his career in 1972 as an assistant band director at the high school. He became the high school assistant principal in 1976, moved to the central office in 83. Woolley became assistant superintendent in 93 and then superintendent in 2011. No word on who will take over after the end of the school year.
Well, as graduation approaches,